Throughout the war, Tojo's defense largely revolved around justifying Japan's actions as necessary for self-defense and asserting the authority of the emperor as justification for his actions. However, these arguments were largely rejected by the tribunal. On November 12, 1948, the IMTFE delivered its verdict. Tojo, along with several other high-ranking Japanese officials, was found guilty on multiple counts.